fired up and come on out of there.
That could be it. Probably good.
practices, so a lot of it's all
Oh,
not finish over around 11 o'clock before anyone else in practice. Hasn't been great, but they're here, they're soldiering on, they're fighting.
Got the seven. tackled early, up in front, moved back a few positions, back to the front again, and ends up with a podium finish. As Andy Hall said earlier, he had a tough ride to victory circle. I'm sure there'll be very, a lot of jubilation down there with the Rep Pro team. Well, here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, your winner for the first time in the Pro Stock. But not the first time at this racetrack. But he gets ready to climb for the race car, the steering wheel is off, the ball is put off. Getting ready to take the helmet off, run or run. First quarter of the race, he's down in the tree, down playing in the robot, picking flowers for his girlfriend. Now he's out and a winner for the Grand State Road Fox Series. He gets ready to exit the race car. Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, Christopher Reed, taking the... This one's really, really simple. First part of that race, you didn't know they're picking flowers for your girlfriend or something. I don't know what the heck you were doing. Vegetables are jumping. Now you're thinking like, how the heck did you do it?
I don't know. We started up front. I was hoping to stay up there for most of the race. Kept thinking out early. I knew it was going to be tough, but I knew we had a good car. The guys really put together a good piece tonight. This race last year is where I made my first championship start, and I knew this is exactly the one to get my first win, and here it is.
Just a youngster, man. You've got a long, long career ahead of you. What's the plan now? I mean, this is gotta be the biggest win in your life so far.
Oh, yeah, definitely. This is awesome. It's great to get my first win in one of these when I was 15, and I can't wait. As they say, after you get the first one, the rest of them come a lot easier, so hopefully there's a lot more to come.
Maybe you're going to focus on getting a driver's license first, but I'm just saying.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know how good I'm going to be at driving on the road, but...
You think he's destined for wins?
I'm hoping. I don't know. He won a lot of races in these, and glad to be able to do the same.
Congratulations. Tell me what you're feeling, my man. Nice job.
Thank you.
There you go. First time winner.